Hey folks, Blair Schachterly from Nose Creek Sport Physiotherapy, where we get you moving faster and feeling better. And today's video blog is going to be 5 tips for a successful recovery during your injury. And these are things I usually talk about in the clinic every week with patients. So number one, do your homework. So there'll often be some exercise prescription that we give you. What we need you to do is to commit to that, because that'll commit you to a fast, efficient recovery. If you don't do your homework between sessions, then basically it slows down your recovery. So what I tell patients quite often is that just basically schedule it into your day timer so that you look like it's an appointment and you just get it done. So commit to hold yourself accountable and you'll reap the rewards and benefits of recovery fast and getting back to your activities that you enjoy. Number two, fuel your body. A lot of people don't eat very good diets, so it's really important when you're recovering from a muscle or joint injury to make sure you're drinking lots of water, you're eating lots of whole foods, and try to avoid a lot of those processed foods if you can. We don't have a ton of research behind, you know, supplements and vitamins yet, but there's more and more research going on. But we know that your body will thrive with a good balanced diet. And the Canadian Food Guide had just recently released the new food guide, which is now based more on science and less on industry, which I'm really excited about. And they're saying half the plate should be fruit and vegetables. And I think that's been underestimated in the past. I'm really excited to see that. The third thing is make sure you utilize analgesics and anti-inflammatories and anything that your doctor or your pharmacist has given you. And they'll ask you to do it on a regular basis, because those medicines only work well if you take them on a regular basis. And usually we're just putting you on that in the initial acute phase for a couple of weeks to help. But just like if the physio says you should be using ice or heat, you got to do that on a regular, consistent basis as well, again, to speed up your recovery. And the fourth one is, it's okay to take advantage of other therapies. Sometimes physiotherapy can't fix complex chronic injuries by itself, and that's where your good physiotherapist will often share you with another healthcare practitioner, like a massage therapist, like an osteopath, maybe a chiropractor, maybe a naturopath. A team approach always gives you the better results, but it's just key to make sure you're not overtreated. So give your physiotherapist a chance to communicate to these other healthcare practitioners so that we avoid overtreatment. And the last thing, and the fifth thing, is this is my most passionate point. Number five is maintain your goals. And really, you want to maintain your body. It's a vehicle, so it does need some maintenance work. So once you've done the things to get there, often when I'm discharging people or saying you're graduating from our sort of acute care recovery, I'm often saying to them, now instead of doing that exercise, you know, 4 times a week like you were the last few weeks, let's just drop it down to 2x a week for the next couple months to maintain our gains. And also, there will be exercises within the program that should be lifetime exercises for you to work on that'll maintain your body function and keep it up. So really, part of the rehabilitation should become part of your fitness program, and you should engage in some sort of fitness program to keep your body healthy, to, you know, cardiovascular stuff, to, you know, maintain your heart and lungs, because that's really your engine to your body. All right, so I think with your physiotherapy experience, I hope, you know, during that path to recovery, you've learned how important your body is, and basically you've come to appreciate your body and how important it is to maintain that body to keep you active and healthy and maintain that high quality life. So there you have it, folks. 5 top tips for a really successful outcome in your rehabilitation. Take care. Again, my name is Blair Schachterly from Nose Creek Sport Physiotherapy, where we get you moving faster and feeling better. Have an awesome day. Bye-bye.